Yo, hey guys, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, and today will be the last episode of this game, which is, yeah, at last we have completed this game, okay? And we are on to the end of the world, which is the last world that ends this game. So, without further ado, if you guys like this video, it will help me a lot if you guys smash that like button, and let's go. Alright, so we have reached to the end of the world. We are just going to go disembark. Okay, that's now this cutscene. End of the world.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the world taken by the Heartless?
Damn. Are we floating?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem,
right? Gonna die. I'm joking, I don't know. And we still haven't found Disney. Disney, I'm sorry, Mickey. Damn, Goofy is so optimistic. That's what we need as a group, friend group.
Yeah, you're right. I'll return. I promise.
Alright, so we're done. Let's go. Where should I go? Hello? There's an invisible wall. Alright, so let's go to this thing right here. Oh, never mind. Hey! A new area. What is this? Why does it look like a spiderweb? I wonder where that handsome fellow went. Dive into the most dangerous place and we'll find him. True, Donald. So where should we go exactly? This looks really... what we call it? Hard to find, to navigate. Whoa! Boop. Boop. I'm gonna jump. Let's go. A new area. New area. Got tree. Come on, this place is so weird. What's? Huh? Huh? I don't understand even a little bit. I think we need to drop right here. So let's go. Let's see what's up in here. Alright. So, what's up with this? One born of the heart and darkness, devoid of hearts, ravage all worlds and bring... I didn't read that. Seize all hearts and consummate the great heart. All hearts to be one. One heart to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of Kingdom Hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the internal darkness, for the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door. The door of darkness tied by two keys. What is going on? The door of darkness to seal the light, none shall pass with shadows, returning to the darkness, one bonds to the heart of the heart, and darkness hunger for every heart until the dark door opens. So I guess we are going to go back. Alright. What's up with the flame? There's no flame left. Maybe we can go again? Hope. Okay, cutscene. Let's see what's happened. What's happening? We are falling. Is that a mountain? Okay. It's a huge... I think this is a boss fight. This looks like a demon. Yep. This looks like a gargoyle. Damn. This is going to be real hard. Damn. Wait. Before. Alright. So, we're gonna use arrow first. Can I summon? No. Never mind. So, let's try beating him. No worries, because we got arrow. Oh. Can we move faster than this? No? Ow. Wait! Okay. Arrow. cure. Just in case. I can't see! Hoping in that we're just going to defeat him by just doing this. I don't know what's the game plan. But we're just going to try to dodge his attack. And then just beat his head. And that sounded wrong, but you got the gist of it. You understand what I'm trying to say, guys. Okay, got two health bar left. Okay, just a little bit more. I think this gargoyle is handsome. I'm just taking my guess. Okay, just one health bar left. Oh, whoa, relax, bro. Whoa, what's that? Just a little bit more. One, two, and three. Wait. Okay. That was so close. And we're done. One hit left. Come on, just one hit left. Oh, he's charging up. Yep, and we're done. It's quite simple. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Just use arrow and then just beat his head. Boss fight completed. It's not that hard at all. But his damage is really, what we call it? Damaging. Learn shared ability, super glide. Alright, so I guess we're just going to go through this door. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There, actually I can't hear anything, I just hear someone. Oh, you are typing. Alright. Careful, this is the last heaven you'll find here. Oh, sorry guys. It should be full screen. Alright, we're gonna go ahead. Beyond, there is no light to protect you, but don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange, that voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you better take a rest. Alright, so I guess the game is telling us that we aren't be able to go back. Basically, this is the last save point that we'll ever meet. But yeah, whatever, we're just going to go. Because we are going to end this gameplay this episode. So yeah, we're gonna open the door. Alright. And the C. Are we back in the first world? Are we home? Yep, we are back in the first world, which is Sora, Riku, and Kairi's world. Okay, we can control. Where should we go exactly? I think we need to try to go to the door from the first episode. So we're going to go back right here, and never mind, it's a cutscene.
What was that?
Oh!
Tied to the darkness.
Alright, I guess everything's... it's gone now.
Soon to be complete.
And they are disappearing.
There is so
far. I'll try to stop talking. Even the system stands
so little.
Stands so little.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Damn. Everything is rotten. The ground's breaking. And we got Riku. I don't think that's Riku, I think that's handsome insights of Riku's body. So let's try to go to Riku. Yo, Riku! Are we going to fall now?
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart-seeking
freedom, this island.
This island is a prison, surrounded by water.
What's your point?
So this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds.
No shit.
And he opened his heart to darkness.
Uh-oh. Are we going to fight? I sense him.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness.
And also end.
And also end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true.
That's not true.
The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Oh, boss fight. Here we go. This looks like a boss fight.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing.
Nothing.
Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Let's go. I'm gonna fight. Oh, what's that? What is that thing? Uh-oh. Whoa, relax. Bro. Damn. Can we attack him? Ragnarok. Shoot. Pew. Oh, I can't block. Stop. Can't do shit. I'm gonna shoot. Pew. I don't think this is hard. Really that hard. Damn. So now what? Can I use the arrow? Ow. Arrow. Alright. Come on. Yeah, we got tank.
Come guardian.
Why can't we hit him? Strike. Gonna throw the blade. It's too far. Alright, we're good. Alright. 1, 2, and 3. Just a little bit more. He's only have 3 health bar. Can't hit him from the back. Too high. Damn. Wait, guys. Can we hit him? 1, 2, and 3. One. I can't hit him. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. Yeah. Whatever. 1, 2. Oh, thank God we got arrow. So, oh shit. Never mind then. Down. Dodge. Oh, I got grab. Come on, just a little bit more. One health bar. Wait. Oh, okay. Thank God. We were so close. Come on. Shoot! Just a little bit more. Half a.
Come, guardian!
One and final. Final. And we're done. Just about it. We did it. Increase our level. Only do not like it. And we won. It's not that hard. And he's running away. Oh, another boss fight. Second phase. We're fighting the island? No? I thought we were fighting the island itself. Okay, now what? Gonna chase him? It's not like we can save or anything. Alright, here we go. Hey! Only Sora can go? Really? Oh, we're fighting the first boss in the tutorial. So, he was the boss. Ansem was the thing. Ah, so we're back fighting this thing. It's cool. So, Donna and Gucci can't help us. It's okay. Try to destroy his arm first. 1, 2, 3. Wait. Oh. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? Can't get hit by that.
Come on.
Okay. Special. A few more. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait. Just a little bit more. 1 hit, 2 hit, 3. Final. Never done. So we only need to hit his hand. Alright. And we got answer back. Sucky face? Can Donald and Goofy join? I can't fight him alone. Oh shit. This is hard. Damn. Can't do shit. No. Wait. Can't do this. Wait. Guys, I'm not sure if I can win this. Do we want to try? Oh, never mind.
Come, Guardian!
Heal!
Submit!
Oh, never mind.
Come, open your
heart. Oh, wait. Damn.
Open your heart.
I'm gonna die. Never mind. Come on, I'm ready.
Guardian!
Never dead.
See ya. Heal.
Come. Open your heart.
Wait.
This should help. Wind.
Come on. Slip him off. Slip him off.
Let's go.
What do you hope?
Can't see. I can't see. Merging everything.
Final darkness.
Heal.
Take this.
Come on. We're ready.
Defense. Come on.
Just one half bar left.
I'm Guardian.
Wind.
Heal. This is me, guys. Yes, just a little more.
Oh, open your heart.
I hate this.
Here.
Come. Open your heart.
Come on. Just come.
Open your heart.
Heal. Come on.
Save more, guys. Please don't lose.
Heal.
Please don't lose. Dang it. Dodge. Just dodge. Please. Just one last hit, guys. Please. I don't want to do it. This is too many times. 5 to 6 times. Okay, we're done. Final. One. Yeah, let's go. Heal. Oh my god, so hard. Any more fight? Is there any more fight? Or we're done? Am I recording? Yeah, I'm recording. Oh, Goofy. Sora and Donald. We are in the underworld.
The endless abyss.
Within it lies the heart of all worlds.
Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts. Look as hard as you are able.
You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light.
From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
Why are we fighting? I don't even know why we're fighting. Are we fighting this thing? How? Hey, this is like Final Fantasy X boss. The ship thing, I can't remember. This looks like Behemoth.
Giving up already?
Come on, Sora.
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Got Riku voice. Oh, are we fighting alongside Riku? Let's go. The West, Donald and Goofy. Tell us the answer.
Come on!
Why is there no damage?
Come on.
I think we shouldn't.
Fire.
No. I don't get it.
Turn to darkness.
Oh, hey, we do have to hit him. Why? Why is not making any damage, and why I'm not making any damage? And why is he so huge? Whatever. What is that thing? Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, guys.
Welcome the darkness into
it. Am I doing it right?
All shall be extinct.
Am I doing it right?
This should help.
I don't know. I really don't know if I'm doing it right. Ow.
Come on.
I guess that's right. So now what?
Come on.
Okay. One, two, three.
The dark.
Ow.
Welcome the darkness into.
He still have 3 health bar.
Heal.
Turn to darkness.
Ow. Heal. Ow. I don't know, guys, what I'm doing. I'm just healing, attack, healing, attack, healing, attack.
Then perhaps this will enlighten.
Am I doing right?
Heal.
Welcome the darkness.
Oh. I get a bad feeling about this.
Come on.
But his health bar is left with one enemy. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Heal.
Am I doing it right? This one last hit. Yep, never dead. Is that it? It felt weird. That's it? Come on, I know that's not all. There should be more, right? Okay. Now we're fighting this thing. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, we fight. Alright. So again, no commentary. I'm not pretty sure what I should say. I'm just focusing on trying to defeat all of these things. Alright. Alright. Yay, you got Mega Potion. Huh? What did I do? I'm not sure what I did. I'm just attacking it, I don't know what did I just did. Again? More? fighting against him again? Ow. Ow, I'm gonna die. What am I supposed to do, guys? One more. Just a little bit more, Damn! The problem with this is I can't dodge shit. Damn, that's annoying. Heal. We're gonna heal. Okay. Guys. And we're done. So annoying, the blast. The wind blast thingy. So now what? I guess go here. Alright. And we're gonna fight this again. Arrgh! Oh, we got Goofy! Let's go, Goofy! Help me out, Goofy. Can't see. The problem with this is I don't have any magic items. High potion, potion. Sora. Learn new skill. Come on. We're good. What else? I'm gonna go back out. Yay! This time we have Goofy to help us out. Now we only need Donald. Ooh, we're fighting this thing? Dragon head, here we go! Defense. I'm just going to attack him because I don't know what we should do. I don't know his attack pattern or anything like that.
One, two, three.
I think this is just about it. It's not that difficult. Goofy, you guys help me out. No commentary, just spamming the shit out of the attack button until he's dead. That's about it. At least we got something. More? I can just attack him to increase my mana. I couldn't care less. Alright, so we're gonna enter a new portal. Alright, let's go to the portal. And now we have Goofy and Donald. Let's go. Ow. Relax. Come on. Alright, here we go. Wait. Ow. Come on. Oh, dang it. Just a little bit more though. At least we got Donald so that we can heal. Because he will heal us. That's a good thing. Okay, one more. It's really dark, I can't even see his face. Okay, now we're gonna attack the middle thing. I think it's the heart of the boss. 1, 2, and 3. Attacking to increase our mana. That's just the only way to, for me to increase mana because I have the item. Alright, we're good. Come on! Sorry, just checking. One more body part defeated. Last part, give me the body. Yay, get destroyed. That's what we want. What else? What else? Gimme. Ah! So we got out of a shield, now we can attack the heart. Made a part of the body. So let's go. I'm gonna try to destroy all of these first. Because they are disturbing. We don't want they to disturb us. Okay, let's go. So guys, now. Okay, just a little bit. I'm ready. Go! Final shuriken. And we're done. That was easy. Just keep on attacking until we get all the winner. Alright, we're done. I think the last part is Anson himself. Right? Yeah. Gonna fight Anson himself. Let's go! Come on! Eight and heart. Last with 3 health bar left. Can't attack him. Okay. Come on. 2 health. The last 2 health bar. Guys, just a bit more, guys. Should I heal? No. All right. Let's go. We're done. We won. I don't think. We're done. Everything has loaded. Yay! We defeated Handsome. Oh, my controller is vibrating. Defeated Handsome. We're done? We're good? Finish?
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Miss Riku.
Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with
just,
the power of
still
darkness!
Fight. Nah, it can't be. Are you serious? Nah. Are you telling me we're fighting again? Oh no, I thought that was the last boss.
Supreme Darkness!
You're wrong. I know now. Without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Oh! Okay.
Light!
But why?
And go, we're gonna turn back to Riku. Right? No.
Come on.
What? Why are you closing it? The door, isn't it? The lights inside.
Stop staring and keep brushing.
It's Riku.
Huh?
No. Another boss fight. Oh, we need to destroy the thing.
Don't give up!
Oh, we got Riku.
Come on, Sora! Together we could do it!
Okay.
Huh? Why are you staying inside? Get out from there! What is he saying inside? Oh no. Ooh, that's a lot.
It's her blast!
Huh? Why do I understand the thing? What did he do? Why is the Heartless dead? Oh, got Mickey! Mickey's back.
Let's close this door for good.
The real Keyblade.
But
don't worry, there will always be a door to the light.
His voice—I can't take him serious.
You can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And
take care of her.
Are you serious? Do you have to stay inside? You can just get out. Wow, Sora didn't even think twice. And the door is sealed. Hey, you got Mickey. That's the end of it. Well, obviously not. There's Kingdom Hearts 2 and 3 and 4 later. Got Kairi? Why is she even here? Huh? Oh, they are all back to their own world. Oh. Sudden change of cutscene. I don't understand, what? Is it?
I know
everything's
you will!
Wait, what? I thought everything's done. Also, Kairi went back to the island. At last, I finished this game. It took me how many years? I played it during the PlayStation 2 and I didn't able to finish it, but now I am able to finish it. Also, I guess Kairi went back to the original island, but Sora is not back. Right? Everyone went back to their own world. think she went back to the boy. Yeah, in the cave. So now we can see what's in behind the door. Yeah guys, I guess that is all for today's video, and we have completed the Kingdom Hearts gameplay, and I'll see you guys later in the next Kingdom Hearts 2. It will help me a lot if you guys smash that like button, and if you want to see more, please do subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye, see ya!